Hi, I'm Meg Faure, and this is your Monday Minute brought to you by NUK. Now today we're going to be talking about the type of devices that you can use to feed your baby. Now obviously in the early days you'll be using breast milk and breastfeeding your baby, but once you transition on from that you'll be wondering what to use. Well, of course your very first option is a bottle with a teat that's orthodontically shaped, and that can be used to feed your baby formula milk or express breast milk. But as soon as they're moving on to dilute tea, dilute fruit juice and water, you'd want to look ahead to a sippy cup. Now, sippy cups have wonderful, very, very soft teats made of silicone, so your baby will go from a bottle or from the breast very easily. One of the options for the toddler years is to actually use a cup that has a spout that can go down, and that will prevent all the spills that happen in the back seat of your car. So that's a good option for the toddler years. Another lovely option is a straw cup. What's nice about the straw cup is that the straw is hidden, so it won't spill, and then when the straw comes up, it's really nice and soft, made of silicone. You may be wondering how you get your baby to use a straw cup. Well, take one of those little box cartons, and as your baby starts to suck on the straw, give the carton a little squeeze so they get the sense that as they suck, something comes out and they'll be rewarded. From there, you can go onto a lovely straw cup like this, which is really a good idea for the toddler years, specifically with dilute tea, dilute juice, and water. So good luck with feeding your little one right through into the toddler years.